So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground.
Hey. You okay?
We all knew this day would come. Or at least the worthy did. The unworthy? Look at that. Is there a...
One down. Too many left.
Gotta
move fast. There's no time. Way too late to try to evacuate everyone.
That rooftop bomb alone can take out
the... So much for the quiet approach.
Gotta take them out before they detonate the bombs.
All right. The other cultists still don't know I'm here. Maybe I can be a little quieter from here on out. There. Now to save the rest of the neighborhood.
Wonderful! You almost had me thinking my prophecy would have come true. Almost! Now our audience can enjoy your failure!
It's only a matter of time, Spider-Man.
So the Fool's Beacon thinks he can win, huh?
Where are you, Spider-Man?
Noise. It had to be him.
Come out wherever you are!
Spider-Man cannot be allowed to leave. Scurry away, you coward. I won't let you run away, Spider-Man.
Could y'all hold on a sec while I defuse these bombs? It's hard to focus on two things at once.
Yes.
Going offline.
Great. Yuri.
I take it you haven't changed your mind.
About saving lives? No! You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people!
Don't worry too much! I want her to see the Crimson Hour in all its glory!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know! I disarmed four of them, but there may be more! Sounds like all this is the start of their Crimson Hour!
Good thing I'm stopping it! I checked the area earlier, and couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from!
We can find him together, when we're done here!
You can look for my lighter! I stole it at the hospital!
The flame laughs at you, Ray!
He should be here!
If you're going to leave, just leave! This doesn't have to get ugly again!
Apparently it does! You're worthy to get trapped in webs.
Your blade won't save you from the plague! Did we do it? Did we actually do it? Oh, tell me. It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great. Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Believe we're doing this?
Really?
Last shot. You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth, judgment, and carnage.
Gone. He'll go underground just like last time.
but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. And you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
The Flame wanted that train derailed, so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri. Do you want help tracking down the Flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wackman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn...